work it back. Filter that, baby, bump that track.
I'm about to enter the Bugs Brother house.
I'm Fiona.
You're watching GTV.
We're here tonight to watch a Little Palm.
I don't know how Lauren's doing on hers, but I found my voice. This is the bedroom.
Did you catch this thing? I think I look like an idiot. Everything's just all in it.
Your set just now was electric. The crowd is going wild.
Oh my gosh. You don't look 16. You don't sound like anything that makes sense either.
It's like stick her shoulder out.
But we're not allowed to talk about that. She is very young. We'll keep her age on the down low.
This is painted by the Jonas dinosaurs from the park. Look at them. They are human. I think that's definitely where the female voice seems to be going at the moment.
She does have a husky voice. Where does that come from?
From me, of course.
Where are you from? Who are you and where do you come from? Come back here. Come back. You are like the pocket man.
I was listening to an interview with Enrique Iglesias the other day. Sad life that I have.
Are you feeling nervous? It was amazing. Like, did you guys see me set that up?
And Ben and Kate with long hair. Yeah. Is that the general consensus?
The music comes from your cows.
Pretty much anything you can blow down.
Yeah.
I can't walk on my hands, I can't even do a cartwheel. Is it the kind of physical fitness agility side, or is it the fighting and battling? How does how we use carbon affect poor people?
You guys just going to tell me the difference story. Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. I thought you said no one was coming.
Kiss me!
Moment of truth. Who wins?
I think you always had the end.
I'm Fee. He's Charlie. And he won. This is Kate. She goes to uni with me. Kate, why are you here tonight? Come on, girls. Fill up my cup. Mazel tov. Look at her dancing. Just take it. Did I just say chav? I'm a disgusting excuse of the northern world. What tips have you got for Birmingham University students? What are the three simple things that students can do?
Ironically, it seems to be the comic industry where depression and bipolar are most prevalent. Well, I thought I'd come and speak to some of the comedians involved in tonight's The Comedy Jam. It's at the Alexandra Theatre in Birmingham, and it's all about taking those really rubbish stories in life that just really get you down and making them funny.
I personally know somebody who's just been diagnosed with breast cancer, and I'm sure everybody who's been here at the show tonight and everybody watching can think of somebody who has been affected.
The interesting thing about this documentary is that all of us who are presenting the show have had depression or have depression, and for me it was abuse. I came from an abusive family.
It's so exciting that these guys have had the initiative to go and do this all of their own free will and on a voluntary basis, and to be students who are willing to sort of stand up and be counted.
Have you ever sat in a lecture theatre and thought about everything other than what the lecturer was actually saying? Well, apparently us under 25s have an attention span of just 10 minutes. Felicity Cross has been looking at how we're overworked, underpaid, and not getting enough sleep.
Who do you think is your biggest competition?
Do you want to get signed? Is that your ambition? Are you going for a career in music?
Is this good for the environment? Because the food stall has been saying that we should, you know, buy rice from India rather than from the USA. Why have you styled yourself the way that you have today?
In September 2009, when most universities went back, student loans companies still had 170,000 applications outstanding. Now, most students still haven't received their loans, yet the bills are still coming in. 17% of you are worryingly turning more towards part-time work than to your studies.
I have an inkling. The reason I think you're good is, both dances do seem to be about strong women. I mean, the first one, the pink ribbon dance, that seems to be really kind of like sultry and like, you know, we can do this, girl power. Wow, I spent my summer in South Africa. Whereabouts are you from?
Getting into the realm of the designer baby and picking out the kind of characteristics you want in a child.
Guys, we've got some really interesting things going on here, such as these beautiful handmade designed panties. I have to say, everything is just long about you. Your legs are hugely long and your eyelashes are incredible. Could you just zoom in on them?
The Student Funding Office is offering emergency loans to those whose loans haven't yet come through.
Great interview.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
All right, more drinks. Bring on the wenches.